to another day at Ewetopia Farms. Today we got Glad here visiting us, and I got my Glad t-shirt on. This is when he was a yearling, and this is when he's older. And he's still handsome. Good boy, Glad. Today is knockout's day. Looks like he's got a girlfriend. Huffing. Looks like he might even have two girls hanging around with him this morning. And in the outer pen, Arnie's feeding the big boys the inner core of a bale while they're munching down on their grain. Beautiful. We're still waiting to shear these girls. Ears in here. My goodness. These are the ram lambs. Today is going to be yet another day of working on the feeders. We're doing another check on Arnie. See how the feeders are coming. I know he's getting pretty sick and tired of doing this right now. Well, if he didn't have the world's most massive hands, too. Arnie wears size 13 shoes and extra large gloves, but even a lot of the extra large gloves are too small, aren't they? And here he comes again.
What's that?
And here he comes again.
Who?
Who do you think? Little buddy.
Little
buddy. You're always involved. Thought I'd head out to the barn while Arnie was doing that and see what Leonard thought about Tammy's scissors. Hi, Leonard. Hi. For the legs and stuff. Would you like shall we try another trim job on you? Hi, Len. Now the problem is the mobbing. Everybody wants a piece of the action. No, you can't do that, okay? Go on. No, you gotta not do that. Come on, move out of the way. There we go. I see what the problem is. The problem is all you other guys. Come on.
Oh, Lenny, you're looking real nice. Come on, you guys, stop it. Don't. Come on. Sorry, Lenny.
Okay, I did a little bit of trimming on Leonard here. Hi, Lenny. Can we show everybody? Oh, goodness. You want more, don't you? I got some of his legs done. See that? And at his back and around his little tail. And Lenny just loves it. Come on, let's see Lenny at the back. Good job, Lenny. So I got some of around his legs done. I can only do so much because then he'll walk away. But he can't stand it. He'll come back for more, won't ya? You like it. A little bit more. How you doing, Lenny? You're looking pretty handsome. Come here. Look at how handsome you are now. Shall we do a little more? We almost got it all. Yeah, you're chewing your cud. You're happy. Have you ever seen a sheep this tame? Like, he totally stands here for all this shearing. He loves it. Most people have to tie them up, flip them over, or do something like that, but not Leonard. You know he's relaxed, because look at him, totally chewing his cud. Thank you. Almost done. He doesn't like it around those little fudgy spots, but we got most of them. Didn't take too long when you have sharp scissors. Those Fiskars worked really well for the fine items. He won't let me get to those testicles. They're looking shaggy if we don't take them off. Yes. So a reward for Leonard being so good is that he gets to play with Buddy for a while. Where'd he go, eh, Leonard? Is he walking off on you? Okay, I guess we're gonna call that for a day. He's pretty well done. It's just fine tuning him, but we got all the rough spots off him. At least we can say we got one of the sheep sheared. And I'm pretty sure that Arnie's done all the feeders that he wanted to get done today. Here we go again. And this time with thunder. The water's pooling at the end of our driveway already. I had asked Arnie to do a little final ending for the video, so I gave him my camera, and apparently he made a full-length video. So, hey, something to look forward to tomorrow. So we're going to cut this video short, and I hope you'll join us again tomorrow to see what Arnie did for a video. Anyway, bye for now. Thanks for joining us.